The meat that I beat. Well said.
It's always good to beat up a meat. Unless you're talking about the other way of beating your meat.
I mean, who says that I can't beat your meat for you? You're trying to have a nice dinner. You know, you got some ground beef. You gotta get, I'll get me mallet and I'll help you tenderize it. It's fine. Get a good old... That hurt.